Ooh, October 6th, huh? Just one second. October 6th, day 6 of the 30 days of the Halloween challenge. I know it's technically 31, but who cares? The devil's in the details. Anyway, looking back at our first 5 days of the challenge, I can tell I've been doing pretty good, keeping to a consistent schedule. And let me check my calendar real quick. So I think I may have to take a break on the next challenge for Friday. At least an unscheduled break on the challenge. Most of my breaks between recording are kind of unscheduled anyway, but that's beside the point. Anyways, now that I've said all I needed to, oh, hold on. Are you telling me Steam just crashed? Oh, wait. No, it didn't. Still there. For a second, I thought. Maybe it had crashed or something. And here I thought I was going crazy, huh? Let's just get on with progress bar 95, shall we? Right. Day 6 of progress bar 95, 30 days of Halloween challenge. All right. Looks like our game's working. That's always a good sign. Eight five seven.
You've got mail.
Okay, Dead Pixel got that. Oh, I was one number off from the first number. Now let's do a color code check. Did pretty good. Sorry I picked such unreadable colors. smiley face. Let me guess, auxiliary's been the MP2. Nope, I guess not. So, it was only those first two directories that were empty. Okay, got it. No, I missed it again. But oh wait. Okay. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Okay, I already did that folder. Okay. Okay, there needs to be some spacing. Seven, if you're speaking Latin, which I think is a dead language by this point. Okay. Thank you. taking a screenshot of that window there. Just to remind me of where I was. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, that was wrong. So let's try this again. Aha. That's a weird noise to hear. Let's see. Okay. Brick. I'm getting kind of hungry. Take a picture of this. Just to remind me where I was. I'm going to go ahead and take a break, and I'll be right back. Breakfast is calling my name. Alright, welcome back. Oh yeah. That was on it is. Oh yeah, progress bar slash two slash aux slash LST. Okay. Okay, I already did that one. I'm gonna sneeze here for a moment. Came really close to sneezing. Hold on, what was it called again? D77. Oh, that was it. I see. Okay. Okay. It's gonna be good. Thank you. Let's see. Okay, 4C. No, it didn't work. So what about... Okay. Okay. Gonna need a bathroom break. I'll be right back. Okay, bathroom break. Let's check the new screenshot. There it is. Okay. I think I know where we were now. Check again. Thought I had the right one. Okay. Nope. That was not right. So let's try that again. Okay. 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 Right. Well, thanks for the decimal file today, yeah. Can't seem to get this code. Oh, is that everything? Seems like it.
You got mail. Give me a mail.
Okay, we're going to restart. Let's see. No new messages, okay. Looks like I got mail already.
You've got mail. got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, so let's start with the Pinky file first.
You've got mail. Yeah.
Okay, so let's see here. No, that obviously wouldn't be the answer. Hmm.
Thank you.
Let's see. Let's see. What is coming? Right. Okay. Yeah. Simply dragging a file over to him will probably wake him up. He could be the in progress bar. And Vin's having a nightmare. Just drag a file over him to wake him up. Okay. Quite a while. There we go. That didn't take too long, did it? Right there.
Damn it.
Oh boy. Right. Let's see. That has to be the longest file. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's wait for Vin to wake up, shall we? Oh, good.
Got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh boy, we got some work, dude. Okay. Thank you. first time the boyfriend came through. And yes, I'm using BFF boyfriend in this case. Which also equals the hex code of 191. Shh. You spelled the folder, the name folder. Okay. Gotta look through this again, so just wanna make sure we don't miss anything. Thank you. Okay. Let's see here. That's gotta be the biggest file system I've ever seen. Okay. Is this going to be one of those times where it takes me a long time to get it right? Because I hope not. Thank you.
mail.
Start a game. To the perfect score. You see, I did. Got a new wallpaper, that's pretty good. Right. Now we're going to go back to progress bar 11.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Progress ball.
Yeah.
You've got mail.
Go ahead and take a little break, and I'll be right back. I'll see you guys whenever I get back. Alright, been a while, but I'm back.
You've got mail.
Looks like my email box is full.
Come in.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Got a new message?
You've got mail.
Oh, come on.
I sense some anger in the box.
You've got mail.
Nearly every achievement.
You've got mail.
Let's start. Oh, T-Cat works.
You've got mail. Made it. You've got mail.
Thank you. Yeah, babe.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty lucky getting one. That green one there. Nice, a new wallpaper. Mario S 12. That looks pretty cool.
You've got mail.
Let's get back into mods. Okay. Cool. Heading over to bar 10 now. Right. I'll take a break right here and I'll be back.
All right, I'm back, folks. My cooldown moment. Check it out. Perfect. Timing was a bit off on the perfectionist bonus, so. Okay, here we go.
I'm
Right then. Right then, we're going to end things off here. And one last thing to do. Alright. Gonna add this little bit here. And just end off on things on a good note. This was a pretty awesome video to do. Tomorrow's video should be even better. This is the Gamer Nerd. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the two playlists from either the right or the left side of me for more videos on Progress Bar 95. This is the Gamer Nerd, signing out. Peace out, everyone.